This card game was popular in the Civil War and the Old West. It's called Faro. The dealer picks two cards. The first card is the loser card. Second card is the winner card. You can also bet on a high card. They used to put a button or coin as the marker.
So we'll put our bets down. And then the first card is the loser.
You want me to shuffle?
It's already shuffled. Show me the loser card. Put the marker on the winner card.
Red diamond is the winner. Jack. Tree. Is the loser. Nobody wins or loses.